damage, right? Welcome back to my stream. Going, stepped on the same shop again. Every time I play this game. Can we see how this works now? I changed server to North America, so hopefully I can actually finish this mission now. There's still no one on that. Damn it. Let's just do some every single one and hopefully we can get it. There we go. There he is. Chinatown. Oh, he left. Fucking hell. Let's try to find another group. Finally get to play a game. And a different level. Let's see.
Reloading.
I can't see honestly. I might actually go. I might just go down. No keys. Got ammo. I just make sure I don't miss anything because I went on this level one time. I think there's a security door and stuff in this one I don't want to miss. Okay. Anything down here? Help him out.
Snowbreed here.
Reloading. Yes. Snowbreed.
Oh my god.
Shit. Yeah, pipe bomb now.
Oh my god, dude.
That was hard. Maybe, oh crap. Collision. What's up here? No. Hmm. Oh, missed some over here. Just ammo up there.
scanner here.
Oh.
I'm not scared of the dark or anything, but
I dropped this.
Found a face scanner.
There we go. Oh, you need health.
Booster here.
Oh, you healed up. Here you go. Oh,
oh shit.
Okay. I healed you up.
There.
Good.
Yep.
Let's go.
I see snow in the east.
Reloading.
Gotcha. Oh shit.
Flashbang.
I know, that's the wrist rockets. You get it after the fourth level, I think. Oh shit. Reload.
Be on guard.
Oh. Watch out, bomb.
Gotta reload.
Let me know if you see a little red tape. Looks like the old cassette tapes. Tapes. Oh.
Story.
Look.
Reloading.
I think. Wait. Nothing.
Doing. Yes.
Knots, no tape. Oh, disc.
Wanna grab that? Yeah.
Yep. I got full health. Scanner here. Scan completed. Booster here. Oops. So my pipe bomb with me. Buy my ammo for the wrist rocket though. Okay.
Nothing but snowbreed out here. I wonder if we should check up on the other settlements after this.
Nothing up here. Oh yeah, boss time. Let's make sure we get everything before we start it. Not a little back of the car. Wait, ammo. Oh. What's the sound? The sign? I swear one day there's gonna be something in that car. In a car. Oh, big boss time. Oh, yeah, it's just a shotgun.
Oh my god.
should be dead. Oh shit. Not dead yet. Crap. Up there.
Ow.
Damn. Yep.
I'm not scared of the dark or anything.
Let's see how well I did. XP bonus, no freeze bonus, squad bonus, time bonus. And we got, oh, improved bell. Cool. SMG, oh, that's for the little SMG I don't use. He's going to finish off. So must be doing it. Oh, hello, how you going? Look, who's that? Good night. The hell? The hell? Okay.
For all new residents, please subscribe to one of our trainings as soon as you receive your ID number.
Receive an invite. Oh, Crystal. Yay. Hey, what's up? Oh, the sixth level. That was so fast I didn't get to see where they went. Wedding on player. So yeah, by the looks of it, it pays to have this set to the North America because then you get more people. But I think that's also because the game's not out until tomorrow, because I think it's still early access for whoever got the DLC for the game, which comes with some cool skins and stuff. Must be using Discord chat. This is incredible.
Go through the route, kill as many snowbreed as you can, collect their harvest, and come out the other end in one piece.
Yeah, got my rocket back.
Found a booster.
Okay.
Oh, there we go. I can hear you now.
Oh, there you go.
Yep.
Let's do it.
Whoops. Now you can scare my Teagle out. I love my Teagle. Him. That's fully loaded. Oh, nothing in there. Wait, is it? Are you using manual reload or the auto reload? Oh, what? No tape this time? Cool. Who needs health? You do.
Oh. Thank you.
Yep.
Reloading.
Someone else need a gun?
Nah, oh, I'm happy with my... I prefer using one-handed. Have you unlocked the wrist rockets yet?
Starting pistol.
Yeah, I've only been on one run yesterday and died on the end.
Here, once we figured out we could repurpose old arcade cabinets for supplies.
The pipe bombs, someone needs them.
Why is that not firing?
Oh, geez.
Oh, that worked. Still don't know how that crate works, but yeah. Oh, is that ammo? No.
Snow breed. Reload.
Let me know if you see little red like cassette tape. I need another one of those. I think there's one up ahead, actually.
Reloading.
No, let me check this corner. Nothing. Come on, ammo. I know there's some ammo around it somewhere. Oh, disc. I've got two, but... Oh, come on, stop. There we go.
Also, another pistol right here if somebody wants a second pistol.
Okay,
fucking akimbo.
Oh, what's in there? Pipe bomb. Can't hold it, because I got... Well, I can hold that. Oh. I feel so ripped off. They look at that tape.
Ugh, my eyes need to adjust.
Oh. What the hell? Oh. Oh, come on. Hit the wall twice. What do you think of the game so far?
They're here. Hope I'm you.
There you go. Excuse me.
Since we have a fucking bot, we can just let him revive us so we don't have to use our fucking juice boost or whatever.
Oh, the face scan.
Well, we have a bot?
Yeah, it's the Jimmy guy. That's a bot. So he'll just revive us instead.
Here you can store your ammo or use any floppies you found. Keep in mind that if you spend harvest now, you'll have less to deposit in the end.
Reloading.
The hell?
All good?
Yep.
Let's do it.
Let's do this run.
Let's go.
Uh oh, Van.
Oh, Jesus.
Wait, you've got a juggernaut too?
Hey, get a balloon.
Hey, hey.
Gotta reload.
Oh.
Got a Desert Eagle on him.
Yep.
Take it if someone wants it, I got one.
There we go, modified one.
Ooh, nice.
Teagle.
How the fuck did I not see that when I walked in?
I know. Someone needs juice, actually, I could probably use it.
Gotta heal.
Yeah, oh, I better use it. Okay.
Oh, god damn it.
Huh?
It's like, I gotta turn off the 180 fucking auto rotation thing. Stupid
the
setting.
Oh no, it keeps turning itself on every
Why?
Single day.
I hate to, like, keep going through the calibration thing every time you boot up the game.
Yep.
I know. Yeah, it is super irritating.
There's also a 9 when.
Like, save your settings.
I see snowing! I'm reloading.
Yeah.
Is there actually friendly fire?
No, I don't think so.
I don't know.
Because we shot the crap out of Jimmy once because he was bugged and wanted us to open the phenol. And it wouldn't let us get out of the starting area.
This chair is freaking out.
And it's just spinning?
Yeah.
That's because I grabbed it and I spun it.
Yeah, also
if you just... And I just, hi-ya! Or how'd I do it?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, come try the...
I don't know what I did. But it was like some crazy shit.
Yeah, come try the light switch. It's actually funny. He's like...
What? How did I do that?
Oh, I can't use that one.
I don't know, but it was definitely freaking out. I love the,
There we go.
The blood effects.
I did it again.
Would you just spin it? Oh yeah, yep, yeah, it is tweaking.
Hmm.
All right, well.
Watch out for those. Anybody got a pipe bomb?
They have a tendency to drop in on and out.
Nope.
If you get my meat.
Oh shit. Desert Eagle and a pipe bomb. I'll take the pipe bomb.
I got enough Desert Eagle ammo as it is. It's hard to keep it around. Get off!
We need to find the key card for the other room.
Card.
Yep.
That was a clean kill. Good job. Oh, yeah.
Oh, there it is.
There it is.
Oh, so that's how you get the rifle early.
It wasn't even that tough to run, so I
don't know. Oh no, the weapons change, that's cool. I didn't realize the weapons can be randomized in there. The first 3 times I came here was an Uzi. Got that. Oh, he's okay.
We got the
Yeah, we did. We opened the room and there was an AK, this AK on the table.
Oh, I'll take an AK. Can you stow these on your back?
Nope.
No, they just go in your hip. Like, or, yeah, on your hip holsters.
I guess I gotta get rid of them.
You can only hold four weapons.
You gotta, like, equip whatever gun you want to drop, and then
yeah.
There's a button I think you gotta hold, and there'll be like a little green wheel that'll spin, and then once it's full, you just let go of the button, I think.
I get it.
Yeah, but you can only hold four weapons, and it forces you to hold your fourth weapon or whatever in your other hand.
Firm kind of thing.
So if you're only using one hand and want to keep your hand free, you can only carry three weapons.
Do you actually unlock a gun if you find it, or?
You can upgrade that.
But you do get to, like, keep bringing it into, like, your future runs.
It's pretty much in your loadout now.
Okay.
You just can't craft it at the crafting station or whatever, where you might mod your guns.
Yeah.
You can mod them though, as long as you find like the blueprints and stuff. Put in that floppy you got, yeah. You got a purple one.
What is purple? Is that?
I guess it's like a higher, like, because there's like blue, purple, and I guess like the higher difficulty you do.
Yeah.
I guess, like, since we're doing veteran, we'll get a purple one anyway, but you found another one, so that's a bonus.
Yep.
Cool.
But if you do higher difficulties, you'll get, like, legendary ones, which are, like, orange and shit.
Yeah, some pretty good mods and stuff.
Found a booster.
Oh, Jimmy's gonna die in a second. Might heal Jimmy up.
Got a pipe bomb and a booster.
Booster. Where the hell is Jimmy? There he is.
Ready?
Yep, are you using manual load or the auto load where you do that to load it? Where you hit your vest?
Let's do this run. Daylight. Gotta reload.
Are you using manual or auto reload? Because you get bonus 50% if you use manual. Oh crap.
Ah, fuck.
Reloading. That's right, need to shoot the dots out.
Oh
crap, I fell down. I shouldn't need that yet.
gonna be a big ass guy.
Yeah, this is where we got killed the last time I played.
Oh yeah.
Oop. Good
shot. I had to do like I was playing just like a private match in this part, and like all the boss like got down, so I had to like do the boss solo. I managed to do it. On this difficulty.
What difficulty is this? I didn't actually see what we said at
veteran.
This is veteran.
It was like normal. It was like, I think it was like normal, veteran, nightmare, I think, and then like another one or something. I think there's four.
You guys must just be better players. We played this with veteran yesterday, and the guys that I was with just was terrible.
Oh yeah, I played the playtest a little bit, like a day late. I was like, it was like 5 hours. I installed it like it had 5 hours left. I didn't even realize.
Oh. No, this
was... I just started playing this last night.
Yeah, that was the first one last night.
But I had like beat this mission in the playtest, so like I kind of know what to do.
Oh, I see.
Like the big ass guy, he's pretty easy to dodge. Like if he's like running it straight at you.
Yeah.
You just kind of gotta run crosswind from him.
Well done.
Oh man.
No.
I got one.
They got behind you.
The fucking bot won't revive me, so all the fucking guys are dead. Thank you.
Yep.
Just actually got one. I pity him off. Now I can do that thing. And look what I'm doing, dude. Nuke him. Ah. Can I shoot his head off so I can. Ah.
We did it.
Yay.
Alright.
Save me the cool finally red cassettes. That could be a lot more easier. Veteran difficulty.
Oh yeah.
Look at that, 2,000. Oh, almost 3,000 points. Oh,
yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, come on, high fives. Oh, he's gonna leave me hanging. What did we get? Ooh, reflex sight. I got a reflex sight and a padded stock.
I got a
industrial barrel,
wood grip, and I got a wood grip for my Deagle. Nice. Better grip.
The man had 126% accuracy? What?
Who did?
Nice.
How do you have 100 above 100% accuracy?
Oh, I guess that's weird. My hand rocket launcher probably counted when I killed like 20 or like 10 of them in one shot. If I boosted that way.
I haven't done Chinatown. Has anyone done Chinatown?
I have, but
you need to go back to the hub and press my new attachments on.
Yeah, you have to go, and also you have to go back to the hub so you can get the mission for Chinatown.
Assault carbine.
If you haven't done the mission yet. This sort of will run off. The only downside is we have to resquad every time. Same downside, there's no staying group.
Hey, good to see you. Got lots of stuff to try.
Teagle.
Select on the screen what you want to craft. Hey, with harvest, out it pops. A good grip is essential, especially under these circumstances.
I would love a sight. Oh wow, I got something for this. Stock. Oh, I got tape stock for that. Might as well equip that. I'm gonna use that. Oh, stock tape.
That's a good stock.
Okay. Did they know they haven't sent me an invite yet? Oh. Friends. Lobby? Oh, I should have added friends. Oh. Damn. I'm gone. Shit. I forgot to add her as, had them as my friends. Ah. J4? Wait, is that part of the same squad? Party. Veterans. Oh, I'm by myself. What the hell? What's that? Oh. They're not on Finny. Oops, I've turned sound off. There we go, now I got sound. That.
Make sure you craft the best weaponry.
Hmm. don't have the time in this. Oops. Fuck. Man, my turkey's falling down. That's really dry enough. Ah. There we go. Oh. What the hell? Go away. Own deluxe editions in sunshine. Oh, okay. Can I see what that looks like? Black looks pretty good. I'd say most of these are just headshots now. Alright, damage. Ooh. Oh, Juggernaut. It is nice. Get in there. I really want to see what that actually looks like. Finish my servants. That one's going to be hard to do. Let's see, do I have anything unlocked for this? No. Probably because I don't use this one much anymore. I'm going to start using this one though once I get like the better stuff for it. But does my Deagle get extended mag? Oh, what? A drum mag for a Desert Eagle? Wait a sec. I was on the wish list.
That's weird. I actually thought it was about the treasure. Yeah. Seems to just be random. Okay.
bomb.
Nice, thanks.
Found some juice.
Found a face scanner.
I think I need to lower my ammo reload. This is enough.
Incoming.
missed it.
Probably 10 more coming your way. Up.
Machine gun.
Oh, there's a machine gun right here. Jerry.
Oh, where is it? I dropped it somewhere.
I remember it's over here.
Oh, there we go. Thank you.
I think Jimmy usually heals you all like once or twice. Oh fuck! Oh man! Come on, Jimmy, heal me up! Oh, you bastard. There we go. Good old Jimmy. I don't think I ever had them come up behind me like that.
Sensitive.
All right, team, look alive. There are lots of snowbreed out there. It's harvest time.
I got harvest, I got guns. Snowbreed, y'all had better run.
Yep. Yep.
Doing this. Alright.
I see snowing.
Reloading.
Juggernaut.
Ugh, my eyes need to adjust.
Eh, 1600 is pretty good. Ooh, two rares. Ooh, reflex sight. Nice. Gotta love those rockets. They break your thing so much. Downside is finding more ammo for the Vish rockets and levels, because I've seen like maybe two cassettes, but that's about it. I saw like a bunch of them when I first started playing back when I didn't have the Vish rocket. Oh, let's see. Hmm.
Or poo barrel. Oh, you had that crypt site. Oh. What?
That's a good stock.
I love this pistol. I think that's why you can only be in here by yourself. So people just like grab your guns and throw them into the shredder. So I need to go to Arizona Deluxe Edition to buy that. Apply. Man, why is no one doing that mission? My power pack died, so I better save the good power pack for it later.